You'd better get out of my sight! Order!
God surely smiles upon you and guides your hand. Continua così.
Please!
Can't we die?
Let's finish this.
Cazzo!
Serve dukes, princes, kings.
Only the most well-heeled grace this booty.
I'm sorry.
I say. My God, has his mind snapped?
Don't!
Ugh!
not just right.
He's here!
You're mine, assassin!
Faster! Don't lose him!
What's got your breeches in a bag?
Please! Let me leave!
Keep them here.
So, non essere
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall. Yeah.
Help me! Stay back,
no,
please!
Prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor. And the price to match.
Keep away, you murderer!
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! Is this an inverted Caesar shift? If I just substitute these letters here, I've got it.
Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Tenitore! Giuliano! No! Giuro, pietà!
Nessuna pietà! Cane, maledetto! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Fuck!
Back! I'll kill you!
You brought this on yourself!
Down!
Just die already! Please! I need help!
Dovresti fare più pranaria! It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Ah! Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust. Can you...
Ah! All right, this way.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de Batti! I'll kill him!
Ah, I'm more than capable of cutting you down.
Qui.
I've not...
Guardatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse.
Seguimi. I hope combat could be avoided. So be it.
Open the maledetta porta!
By the thrice greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Where did he?
Got you. There.
He's there on him.
Coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Release me!
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita che aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Libertà! 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 Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà! Popolo e libertà!
Libertà!
Francesco?
Does this amuse you?
I'm sure it's
I don't want to end like this!
Nothing.
I want no part of this!
Run!
Godly, stand just leave me
alone! Savanti
gods for this harmless dealer!
He is no different! Agreement
here, friends!
Silks and clothes, the
finest! Son, come sta?
Now, don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Next could be you, your father, your daughter.
I'm a real idiot, I know.
Sorry, I'll be going.
I'm the best racer in this distretto. They say you're pretty good. I say, prove it.
Get away.
canal up here.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
Eccolo! There! There!
Come get me.
Now, dice, ragazzi! No! Let's try it again!
Don't fall for false opening!
Now.
Get on his fly side. Keep him busy.
Oh,
be here.
Eccolo! Where the hell did...
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your florins. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Si, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
You won't escape!
Wait a minute.
But right, Ora!
Just be ready to strike when the time is right.
Non amo che mi si faccia aspettare.
I will finish you,
Vin! Die! Die!
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him?
You two,
get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Eccolo! No, you go! There! Hold him! There! Come now, we only want to have a little chat with your amico.
hurry, get in!
Where have I seen you before?
You're too slow, Lardo.
No, damn it! Down the flank, get him on the blind side!
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go. But I will come to you again, when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
Sick and wounded.
Time then, sir.
Bravo.
Do I know you, Messerich?
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. They attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
The Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go exploring.
What exactly prompted that?
A private bounty shall be offered to he that brings his person.
Isn't that illegal?
break his neck.
I'm sorry. I am displeased.
I'll just.
Only the best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.